What happens when a skunk sprays? Skunks are adept at using their scent glands as a weapon against predators. The skunk will usually engage in a series of displays to ward off potential attacks before spraying, so it pays to know them and heed them. If a skunk feels threatened, it will hiss, stamp its feet, and raise its tail as warning signs.